ora gigona kurusi katombulu pedi mukage wacho maya kane matwaro nya kumimo lele le godo mena jambo paro chanda maya kumina umoyo paro nego ani judinya jotala nerwa kana hiro bi kana dojo na hiro bi kore amena wara
Thank you. Amén, amor, que te diga que yo, amén, amor. pero no de bene. Y mira, bueno, para con lo que no lo veo, no vaya. Lo que vaya, lo que para no ir en un no puedo ir a un lado, no puedo ir a ti. Oye, no voy a ir a un lado, no puedo ir a ti. Oye, vas, o no vaya a caer en un lugar, mi madre, mi hija. A un miedo, a un lugar, a lo que no quería decir. A ti no se puede ir a mi hija. Por cuanto tú para allá te vaya, allá te vaya a ir. Es tu mundo, no todo, es difícil de ir a ti. A ver, un niño no va a ver. Allá te vaya, no, es tu machete. Me tiene no voy a ir a mi hijo. A un gordo, tipo, no tu madre. Y que yo digo que no hay, por el miedo, que allá te vaya, no voy a ir a tu madre con tu madre. Vas, a un loco, no voy a tu madre a goma. Ya como una hora, ya voy a tu goma. Y que por cada hora, de ti, de ti, de ti, de mano que tú me lo veo que te acompa, mano tu mano tu bien, yo sé que uno la de acom me lo bien, porque uno de por lo que da un bien está muy vivo, mira tú me lo veo que tú me dejas caer de ti, mira lo que yo me dejo a ti, porque sabes lo que digo, a la de que no lo mate, o malo no me haga, lo que me haga, tú que da la pasada.
You know what? You know what? Yeah. Thank you. Oh, Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you want to be there. Don't know, 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 don't know Thank you. I'm gonna make you mine. Thank you. Basi, kabla ya marke doluo, kwa na Kiswahili hili, napenda kushukuru wenzetu pamoja waliokuwa wamejumuika nasi katika mitandaoni na katika huduma hii ambapo tulikuwa tunaonekana kwenye mitandao online, yani live lab. Basi tunashukuru sana kwa sababu tukisema lugha moja labda tutakuwa tunakosea, kwa sababu kuna wengi duniani ambao wengine hawajui lugha ya Kiluo, na tunamfurahisha popote pale alipo, ama tunafanya kitu ajabu ambacho kinamfurahisha sana wewe. Kwa hiyo ndio tunachukua hii nafasi kwamba tunashukuru wote mzidi jumuike nasi pamoja popote pale ulipo, ili siku nyingine pia ukiona tumeposti kwenye mitandao kwamba labda tunatumbuiza mashabiki wetu katika mitandao, basi utakuwa mtu wa kwanza kuilike na kufurahia na kuitengeneza vizuri kabisa na kutusaidia kutangaza picha. Ni nafasi ambapo kwamba leo nilikuwa nafanya makumbusho marehemu Udongo Mayanga ambaye alikufa kama yuko kijana, yuko kijana bado. Sasa sikuwa naimba nyimbo zangu, lakini nimeimba nyimbo zangu kwa nyimbo mbili tatu hivi. Lakini leo nilikuwa nategemea kwamba tukumbushe marehemu Udongo Mayanga, kwa maana nyimbo zake zimepigwa kwa pigo na kwa sana. Sasa nikipanga show nyingine kwenye mitandao takuwa nakuja na sana na zadongo mbili na pika zangu kumi na weka zadongo tatu. Asanteni sana, muweze kubadilika na Mwenyezi Mungu awe nanyi popote mlipo. Asante
bwana, ana na mbuti bwana kitu wale kwa kumi mtu na ngapo kwa no kipo kumi wewe kwa kumi ni wewe wale ndumuja wale kwa kumi bwana kwa wangu wewe ni wachi bwana kwa kitu kumi kwa kumi.
Okay, I'll talk in English. To all my fans, and to all the fans who are viewing live stream tonight, I really thank you so much for your endeavor support. Continue with that spirit. I, Lucy Atieno, that is M-Pesa number, or the Safaricom name, plus Agodi Mayaga, my brother from another mother. I really like how you people support us. Yeah. Thank you so much. Continue with that spirit. The name is Alusi Tiri, the King Mother in bracket. Thank you so much. May God bless you.
How can you speak to the language that you don't hear? But
This is Agodi Mayaka. And this is is the guy who does the shakers. And when they were just about to finish, you saw the way this guy dances. I think he's one of the best dancers. And the kind of dance he was doing shows you that this guy is still single. This guy is very single and searching. And he's searching online. So if you know you're a lady and you're single and you're still searching online, this guy is here for you. But we take this opportunity to thank you so much. We have so many people. You can see a friend of mine from the US. Thank you very much. Another one is from Mozambique.
Minnesota. Minnesota is
now, if you don't understand, if, I know you haven't gone anywhere. Don't say it's because of Corona.
I'm going to the toilet.
Toilet?
Hey.
Now we go to the washroom. We don't go to the toilet. Toilet ni ile ya shimo. Ile ya shimo. So thank you so much. This is Prophomet, the team leader. I was a team. The king mother. You are not the queen mother. You are the king mother.
Are you next time?
Eh? You're next time. I understand. And this guy here.
Agodimaya.
Sura Liopaya. Atikani?
Mkali wa mashuz.
Vile tu amesema. Agodi isi kutubaya. Sura Liopaya. Sura Liopaya. Watoto wanakupenda watoto. Watoto wanakupenda kwa maana wanajua sura ni nini. Thank you very much. Prophomet.
No, kwanza I want to advise our sister. Kuna ile organize neno CAA. Karoli na nyango kumungi. Hiyo binadamu akikula kwa hiyo kwa
Hapana, kari hivyo. Urefu na ufupi ni ya Mungu. Kunona na kukona hiyo ni bidii yako.
For your information, I really like my heart. I really like my height so much.
I doubt.
I can see someone asking, is a losing a woman or a man? A losing TV or the king mother herself is an Oanda female artist with a unique style. That's why I'm the king mother from the book.
Thank you very much.
Yeah,
man.